Hey guys, welcome back to this vlog. This is my takeover vlog. So I gave my camera to four of my friends for 2 or 3 days, and you're just gonna get a look into their lives. And yeah, I can't wait for this. And yeah, it's kind of a longer video, so I apologize for that. So first person is Mimi, so hope you enjoy this video.
Hello everyone. So I'm starting my little takeover. And I'm actually with Audrey. So, this whole weekend. It's fine. Currently, we just got home. Or, no, actually, we're still in the car. We're actually going to Cane's right now because we're going to get one of those, like, St. Patrick's Day green things, you know? But we just left school. It was good. We had to tear down literally all of the paper for our walls. So, it's great. And I sat on this, like, 7 foot tall kid's shoulders and I got to touch the ceiling. Anyways, it was fun. Super fun day. But yeah, I'll update you guys when we're there.
We're reviewing the tea. Lemonade. Or the, why did I say tea? The lemonade.
That is gonna get wild. You have to come look at this.
Tastes like regular lemonade.
Tastes the same.
Love it.
It actually tastes like less lemony though.
Oh, wait, are you more limey? Yes, mom, this is for my vlog, bro. This is for my
all weekend. It's gonna be like, wait, are you recording this? Are you filming this?
That'd be like,
barring Mimi's mom.
Yeah, literally.
I'm sorry.
It tastes like limes, doesn't it?
Yeah, it tastes more like limey than like lemony.
I actually, now that it's getting darker later, I love it because it's 5:15. You know when, like, we're gonna go down, I don't know, probably soon. It's technically started, but it goes like all night. So we're gonna go down and like grab dinner or something.
Okay guys, we just went to the little fun zone. It was so fun. Our friend gave us some tickets, so we got to play some games, which is so fun, and we won some things. But the sunset is so pretty right now, and so we're gonna run down to the beach so we can see it. But yeah, let's play some things. It's so pretty right now. Look at the lighting. It looks so good.
So pretty. And it goes like,
whoa, amber is the color. Okay guys, so we just got our food. We just got burgers. It looks so good though. I'm starving.
Okay. That was so good. I actually like ate that up. And then we won this at the arcade. A little Luigi thing. So I'm gonna load it up. This is raspberry. okay. Okay. Yay. Okay. Now we're gonna go back home. Hey guys. So basically I just got home. Audrey dropped me off. It's literally 8:50. But yeah, I think I'm just going to like take a shower and go to bed. Yeah, I'll see you in the morning. Okay, good morning, guys. So basically, I just woke up literally like 10 minutes ago. I swear, like, what the heck? I didn't really realize that we needed to leave early, but I guess we did. I don't know. We're going to my sister's soccer game though right now, and yeah. I feel like a soccer mom right now. This is really like soccer mom core right now. But we're at the game, warming up. I'm just sitting here. I'm sitting under this little tree. Okay guys, so the game hasn't even started. They're like warming up or something. I actually haven't eaten all day and I'm so hungry. So I'm going to the car. My mom said she has popcorn in there. I'm gonna go see if that's true. They have this little playground right here. Kinda wanna like, I might. Okay. Okay, guys. So I'm back in the car. I think it's ending in like 2 minutes. They do not have a lot of time left. But I just came to the car. I'm going to my friend Jody's house right after this is done because we're riding to Audrey's together. But let's do a little bag haul of my bag that I'm bringing. That is filled with sand. I just spilled sand. Okay. There's sand all in my bag now. I have my towel. I actually don't have like anything. I have my water and I have my chem notes. Because I guess we're like studying or something. Because we all have a test on Monday. I'm not prepared at all. Like I literally don't think I know like anything on the practice test. But that's why we're studying, I guess. So confused how much time they have left. The ref was like, oh, 2 minutes left. But they're still going. And that was like 5 minutes ago. But it's 11:38. Jody's house is like 10 minutes from here. So I'm going to head over there after. And I'll vlog when I get there.
Okay, hey guys. So we just got to Jody's. And we're on our way to Audrey's now.
Hey guys. So we're here.
We're going to the pool.
And well, first we're going to go grab lunch. And then we're going to go to the pool. And it's actually so nice. It literally feels like summer out here.
It's literally just like the saddest Lana Del Rey songs. Okay, we should play the beach playlist from last year.
Okay guys, we got our food. Sophia actually went to the pool. So she's been there for a good like, I don't know, like 15 minutes.
Hey guys, so.
And we're actually the only ones. Here, except for like these, this like random couple, but
yeah.
Okay guys, so we actually just got, we just got a bunch of candy and we're gonna make a candy salad. All of us just bought like a bag of stuff. So now we're going in Stater Bros and we're gonna try to find, what are we looking for?
We're also walking like a true fruit.
Yeah, I forgot.
We're like,
hopefully we don't see anyone from school. Since I just said that on, we're definitely going to see someone, I feel like.
Guys, is this like, is this a style?
Me in fifth grade.
Oh yeah, so you guys, I'm driving.
Like, every day in fifth grade.
Oh my god.
Who was I supposed to dating?
Me.
My brother.
Hey, look, those e-bike kids. Bro. That's me.
You have an e-bike?
No. Yeah.
Oh.
But maybe. I'm not like a gang.
My brother got asked to join an e-bike game.
They're like, well, like so do you like, qualify?
Do you want to ride with us?
Like, we're gonna pull up.
They're outside Albertsons, and he was like there, and they're like, want to ride with us? And then he was like, sure. And then she spent the whole day with them.
Oh, that's so funny, bro.
So bad. Like the things that they say while I'm in their presence, I'm like,
yeah.
So what we're gonna do is make a candy salad. And so here's what everyone got. We also got true fruit, and it's amazing. Yeah. So here's what we're gonna do. So we have Sour Patch Watermelon, the Jolly Rancher, whatever. These, and the best, these. And so we're gonna get a bowl and like.
I got the trolleys.
I got the Reese's.
Yeah.
Second hand.
I don't think I've ever had those before.
I got Nerd Gummy Clusters.
Yeah. Yeah, just like.
There you go.
Yeah.
I vlogged. They just got out of the jacuzzi. Okay. That was like a polar plunge.
Yeah.
Polar plunge. It was like 78 degrees.
So, to a place they still put
for me. Really singing to Sophia. Okay, guys. Lighting's
beating.
Is
it glowy?
Yeah, it's glowing.
Guys, is it giving like dewy?
Okay.
Summer
aesthetic. But it's dinner time
now.
Look
like it, but
what time? It's 6:42. I think me and Jody have to. We're gonna eat, but we have to leave like really soon.
Are we leaving at 7 still?
7:15 maybe.
Oh, okay.
It's glowing.
This is so like summer.
So, look how like. Oh my god. Okay, so we're eating our food now. It looks so good. I'm so excited.
Nothing.
No.
I'm just like looking, thinking about them right now.
Okay, hello guys. I just got home. Today was so much fun. It's literally like, it's 8:10. I got home like 5 minutes ago actually, but so much fun. We dropped Jody off and then came straight here. Tomorrow, I'm going to my sister's church, so I kind of have to get up earlier because it starts earlier than my church that I go to. Anyways, whatever. Yeah, I think I'm gonna like shower and then I kind of want to study because I'm actually so scared for my chem test. Like, we have it on Monday and I literally don't know anything. Like, I was looking at my practice test the other day and I was like, I don't know how to do any of this. So I'm kind of scared, low-key. So I might actually look at my notes or, like, the practice test for, like, a little bit and just kind of, like, look at it. And then tomorrow I'll do, like, real studying. I don't know. So, yeah, I think I'm going to do that right now, though. Good morning, guys. Okay, so I'm about to leave for church. Also, happy St. Patrick's Day. So I'm wearing green to be festive. So, but, yeah, I'm about to leave right now. Okay, it's actually way warmer than I thought it was gonna be out here, which I'm actually glad about because I was like debating on, whoa, I was debating on bringing a sweatshirt, but it's actually not that bad. So
yeah, we're on our way right now.
Okay, hello everyone. So just got done with church. It's 11:05. We're gonna go to lunch right now. We're just going to this place right by our church. Okay guys, so Phoebe actually wanted to have a segment on here. So Phoebe, say hi.
Hi.
Okay. Do you want me to ask you questions or something?
Yes.
Okay. Phoebe's interview. What's your favorite color?
Purple.
What grade are you in?
Fourth grade.
What's your favorite animal?
Pass.
You're not gonna pass. That's such an easy question.
Panda? I don't know.
You know what to ask you, Phoebe. Do you have anything to say to the world?
Hi.
Any advice for the world?
Stay in school.
Yeah. Do you know where we're going for lunch?
No.
We're going to like this little like cafe place, which I think it's gonna be fun, so we can get like breakfast-y food instead of like lunchy food. I'll do the thing where like when you get your food, like I'll film our food when we get there. Okay. Okay, hello guys, so I'm back home now. Oh yeah, lunch was super good. I need to be studying, like, a lot for my lovely chem notes. I actually did study a little bit last night, like, before I went to bed. Just, I, like, looked at the notes, and then that's all I did. I literally just looked at it. But I think right now I'm going to, like, try to, like, do my practice test again. 12:57. So I actually have, like, all day, because I don't think I have anything else to do today. So I'll probably study for a little and then take a break.
Hello, world. I'm Phoebe Upchurch, and my favorite color is purple.
Okay, hello, guys. It's a lot later. It's like 6-something. I don't know. We're about to eat dinner, but I finished my entire like chem study guide again. I did it. That's literally all I've been talking about this entire vlog of like how I'm scared for chem, but it's fine. Yeah, we're gonna eat dinner, and then I don't know what we're gonna do after that.
But before that, I'm gonna interview Mimi.
Phoebe wants to interview me? I don't.
Do this.
No, not now. Here's my amazing dinner. And I also have my Capri Sun.
Sun and a burrito.
Okay, hello guys. So it's like 7:30, I think, right now. I think I'm just gonna take a shower and then just like keep studying. I definitely know more than I did though before, so I think it'll be fine. I'm like kind of like worried now though because this girl like texted and she was like, oh, this is like the hardest test of the year, and I was like, great. Okay, I need to like get all my stuff ready for tomorrow for school. Okay, good morning guys, just got up and I'm going to school right now. So this ends my little vlog. Hope you liked it. This was so much fun.
Hi, I'm Katie, and Audrey gave me the camera to do my weekend in life, and so I'll be filming everything. Right now I'm in my car. I got home from school, which ended at like 12:40, and now I'll go do some homework. I need to fill up my gas later tonight. Anyway, I don't really have a lot planned this weekend, just kind of hanging out with a friend and maybe going on a shopping trip, so that'll be fun. And then I'll film everything. Maybe it'll be exciting, maybe not. So yeah, that's all I have, and I'll see you guys when I do something.
Hey, okay, so I just finished my homework. Now I'm gonna go to the store because my sister has to bake cookies for her class project. We're gonna go buy the ingredients for that, and then we'll bake and I'll film that. And then later tonight, I'll probably film some stuff for my TikTok, katie.e.music, self-promotion. Anyway, yeah, I'll film some music stuff and bake some cookies, and that's what we're doing tonight.
All right, we're in the car.
We were crazy to think in the school. I remember how I said I'd die for you.
I got it. It's fine. We're fine.
Hey. $50 is crazy for 9 gallons of gas, but
okay. I don't know what she's doing.
You can't find like the Toll House.
Yeah, I found them. Hey, light brown sugar.
Okay, so we got the goods.
Okay, so for the things, so the experiment we're doing is like
sedimentary rocks or whatever.
Sedimentary.
So we need like different things in the cookies. So we got these dark bittersweet chocolate chunks.
Very specific. And brown sugar.
Light brown sugar.
Light brown sugar.
We're gonna taste test.
Oh, we're taste testing. We're opening.
Yeah.
Just to make sure, I guess.
Make sure there's nothing weird in them. Before I give them to my whole class.
Yeah. I think they're good.
This is outrageous.
What?
We just were like going through like the whole neighborhood just so she can listen to one song.
The whole neighborhood's crazy.
Is that the McDonald's?
Is that McDonald's arch?
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
Okay.
This is all where you go.
So lonely. On a boyfriend. Why is that funny?
Because it's never gonna happen.
Okay, we got all of our ingredients, sugar, flour.
Okay, we got our cookie dough. Then we're gonna roll it into balls and put it on the...
Okay, we have our cookies. We're gonna put them in the oven. Good morning, it's Friday. Ignore my unmade bed. But today I have my classes and then I'm probably gonna film me and Mimi going for our band trip. We're playing like 12 songs. We're playing a set. Anyway, right now I'm gonna go get Starbucks. I just got ready. It is 7:46, so I have to leave in 4 minutes. And so I'm gonna do that. That's it.
Hey guys, I'm back. It's your girl Mimi, back at it.
We're gonna get Starbucks with Mr. Dawson.
Yeah.
And hopefully he pays for it.
Because I don't have money, I'm actually broke.
I do, I can get you it if he doesn't pay. I have a gift
guys,
card actually.
Katie's
sugar mommy.
Christine did an offsite, like a chapel offsite this year at their school.
We're on our way.
Worship, which we were able to do. It was like a Wednesday.
Okay. We got Starbucks.
Audrey. We got our drink. We got our special drink.
In case you love saying it.
Yeah. Look at how much I gulped up. Yeah, she literally gulped the whole thing. So thanks to you.
A little ASMR.
Yeah. Hey guys.
Oh,
so actually, Aaron.
Hi.
Get me in the vlog.
Oh,
hey.
Yeah. Okay, we just did our set.
Yeah, it was really fun.
Yeah, I'm tired. My back hurts.
Yeah, same.
But, you know, like, now we're gonna get food.
Yeah.
Yes, food.
Yeah, we're gonna clean up and then go.
Mr. Dawson, yes. How do you like the set?
I thought it was great. It was very, very loud where I was sitting. So
yeah.
I'm having a hard time thinking right now, but it was really fun. My ears hurt, but you guys killed it.
So we just got back from our little field trip. It was super fun. I'm going to get food right now before the game. It like hugged us.
Okay.
I was like,
hey guys.
It was so cute.
Hi. Hey guys.
Are you getting it?
Hey.
I'm in.
We just got.
Why does it look like bright outside? It looks like daytime.
I know. What the heck? It's night, but we just watched the boys lacrosse game.
Okay. Hi. It is currently like 8:20 right now. And I figured I'd just recap what happened today. So like I went on a worship band thing. What else? Oh, we watched the boys lacrosse game. And now I'll probably just like be lazy and watch Netflix or YouTube or something. Or like come up with like ideas to do. That like lacrosse game inspired me to like start learning. So like I might watch some videos of that. That's it. That's all I have for today. And I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning vlog. It's Saturday. And then me and my mom over here, tennis lesson with my cousins. We'll see what we do after that. Today I'm supposed to go to Color Me Mine too with my friends. We're gonna make a little pottery stuff, so that'll be cute.
Hey guys, I'm here with Sky, my
cousin.
And we're gonna play tennis with my other cousin. Yeah, it's gonna be great. I was listening to Lana Del Rey on the way here to get me in the mood.
This is so her. This
I know.
Is so Lana core.
I know. So yeah, we're gonna be doing that.
Old money.
Old money aesthetic.
Welcome to the tennis lesson.
Yeah, the tennis vlog. Hey guys, what is up? We just got like 15 minutes of tennis in before we got rained out. We're gonna go back home and
maybe Starbucks.
Starbucks, yeah. We're gonna go get Starbucks and hang out the rest of the day.
Live the dream.
Okay, hey, we're at Color Me Mine and we're drawing our little mugs. It's gonna be so cute. Just got back from Color Me Mine and did the pottery stuff. And me and my siblings are gonna go to dinner and then have a movie night. So yeah, that'll be fun. And then I'm returning the camera later. So sad, no more Katie takeover. But yeah, that's it. What's up? We're going to dinner right now.
We're gonna go to dinner and then turn in the vlog camera. Where are we going?
Chipotle.
Watch a movie later. I don't know what movie we're gonna watch, but a movie. Probably. We should watch the Eras Tour.
We should watch, no.
On Disney Plus.
Let's watch The Boys.
I don't know what that is. We just ate Chipotle. Just wanted to say thanks for watching my vlog. I'm returning it now. So, recap of the week. So, that's it. Some weird guy's like looking at us weird. So,
wait, where? Where are we? Where?
Bye. I'm so sad.
Whoa,
to
what the heck?
Turn in the vlog.
No, no.
Well, my buckle makes him pretty.
Good morning, everybody. It's currently 10:12. On Sunday, I think today's the 24th, but I don't actually know. I've been eating a bagel for breakfast, and my sister thinks I'm weird, but I don't know what other people do. I put butter and cream cheese, and she says it's weird, it's only one or the other, but butter and cream cheese, it tastes literally so much better, I promise you. And actually, Piper Raquel, she taught that to me. If you watch her YouTube, you'd know. My mom, I almost spilled it, made me this beautiful smoothie. It's very good. I don't really have much going on today. My mom told me to vacuum the house, so I will be doing that. We'll look at the homework situation, maybe for like a little bit, but I don't really want to spend too much time with that. We'll see. I'll definitely keep you updated.
She's afraid it's gonna steal her soul.
This is Denali, by the way. This is Ross, by the way. What's for lunch?
Potato taquitos. Take a look.
Yummy.
How do you like that?
We found Everest.
Aww, he's so cute.
Turn this off. This is dumb.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. We are running late, per usual. We are on the way to school. And I actually, I don't really have too much going on today. I'm driving to school, then after school I'm gonna go pick up my sister from her school, take her to, she does like musical theater, so take her to her little singing class. Oh my gosh, it's freezing in here. Then after that we have like a ceremony at school for people who got a 4.0, so, and that's about it. I'll try and film at school, definitely at lunch, but like in classes I don't know if teachers are gonna be like annoying about it, so here we are. Have some waffles for breakfast, and here's Dad getting in the car over there. Okay, we need to get going, so I'll let you know when we get there.
Hi vlog, guys, we're at lunch right now. That's Sarah.
Hi vlog.
Hi vlog.
Guys, we're at lunch. Let's see, what classes, what are you eating?
Get yourself some Trader Joe's freeze-dried strawberries. They're a bus.
I want to hear.
Bus delicious.
They're amazing.
Savannah, like, wow, say hi.
Crazy.
Okay, so this morning I had religion and history and math. And then that's all my classes for today, so I'm done. And I have a burrito for lunch. This is Lucy.
I don't know.
What do you have for lunch today?
I have a PB&J sandwich.
Anyone would think.
Love it.
A Kind bar.
Love it.
And a cutie.
Cute.
Just finished my Uncrustables. Gonna get fries. Maybe even gonna get cookies.
I love it.
Hey guys.
Just
what's
finished,
up?
Just finished school. This is Savannah.
No, I'm heading. That was my orange juice from this morning.
Hmm.
Yeah. What am I sitting on? Oh, my keys.
Oh.
And my ID. Cute.
Why don't you show the ID to the camera? Nice little close up.
So we're heading. Well, actually, Savannah's not coming with me.
No.
We're just having a little moment. going to go pick up Scarlett from, that's my sister, by the way, from school. And then, I've already told you this like 12 times, I'm dropping her off at her singing lesson. But it's kind of packed in the garage right now because everyone's leaving. But it's 1:11. And some kids get out this early because they don't have a block, they don't have a block 8.
Or they ditch school.
Yeah, one or the two.
Yeah.
We are responsible, so yeah, we just don't have a block 8, so we're not ditching, don't worry. But yeah, I'll update you when I pick up Scarlett. Okay, bye.
Bye.
So I just got home, I guess technically school and picking up my sister from school. It's 3:30 right now, so we have to leave at 4:15. So I'm gonna eat a snack, do some homework. I also really wanna start rewatching Outer Banks for this summer, so I may do that. And then we'll see where the rest of my afternoon takes me. Hey guys,
So I just got back from the 4.0 ceremony. It was fun. Well, I mean, fine. Nothing really happened. Now it is 8:07 and I haven't had dinner and I'm actually starving. So we are going to change into some comfier clothes, go eat some dinner. And then tomorrow I'm excited because I have practice. So I'll bring you to the gym. For those of you who don't know, I do gymnastics. Let's go see what's for dinner.
Guess what else? Bet you can't.
We're having pasta for dinner with red sauce. And to kick it up a notch, we're throwing in some salami in there.
It's real good.
Real good. And we'll do a taste test reveal.
For sure, Z's. He makes it up.
It's so good. Definitely add some salami into your pasta next time. I'm not gonna eat in front of you because that's like weird, but just so you know. You should give it a try. Good morning, everybody. Today's Tuesday. We have a little road trip going on in the car here. We have dad driving, sister in the back, and dropped off after me. We have mass today, that's why I'm in my professional dress. My dad's driving today because I have to study for a math test on the way to the gym. So my mom thought it'd be helpful for my dad to drive. So that's the plan today. What all do you have going on today?
Meetings.
Meetings.
I gotta get this one to an orthodontist appointment, so.
Big stuff. Well, look at those pearly whites.
One kid off at school, take the other one to the orthodontist, drop her off at school, find a place to go work until it's time to pick up this one, and then head out to Temecula so she can study.
Cute. He's an Uber. But only for like today, because normally I've been driving now, so.
True.
Got my license like 3 weeks ago, guys. Has it been 3 weeks? I'm pretty excited because I looked at the weather app and it says that the UV is 8 next Wednesday. So that's a must. Okay, guys, I'll talk to you after school. Hey, guys.
Hello.
We just finished practice.
Uh-huh.
This is Aaliyah. There's London.
Hi.
Jana. Mm-hmm. There's Abby coming in.
We look really sexy right now.
Can I see? Nice. That's Abby. Nice. Here's Emery and Riley.
Oh, I want to vlog.
Okay. This is Kayla.
I always
you
wondered,
take over the vlog.
What's wait, like the fluffy thing?
Oh,
for?
I have to.
Wait,
go
that's
though.
The mic.
Wait, Lorelei, why don't you?
Can I see?
Camera?
Testing.
Hey, stop.
Don't mind. Okay.
I brought it to school and everything.
So, today is. What's today?
Today is Tuesday.
Well, today is, well, duh, but March.
March 26th.
26th.
Easter ears on. 26th. Do you want to be in the vlog?
You want to be in the vlog?
My friend has a YouTube channel. She asked me to vlog for 2 days, so I've been bringing it everywhere.
Click the subscribe.
Click like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. Guys, I'll keep you. I'm dropping you off back at Audrey's house tonight, so.
Tonight?
Bye. Yeah, I did it yesterday, too.
Today and tomorrow.
You should drop our ats. Yeah, follow me on Instagram, Lorelei_Nessa101.
Go watch her lowdowns.
Oh yeah, fit check.
Do it the other way.
Put the camera down. Oh, hold on a second.
Doing an OOTD.
Yeah. Today, got our Doc Martens. We got our brand new logo. We got our Zara jeans. All my jewelry's off, but it's
We got the Sheen sweater.
Anyways, this is my Zara bag. And
that
then
I bought her.
From
yes.
Every day.
That's nice.
Yes. Your dad called you.
We have the bra. We have the sweats. We have the really comfy sweats. We have.
Yeah. So mine's the best because you know I'm just a fashionista. But like,
you literally are fashionista.
I am.
She literally has the link to this YouTube video.
I literally am.
You should do like an outro of like.
Wait, ready?
What are you doing?
Wait, that was.
Yeah, okay. That's the end.
That's the
end. Bye. Decided to hop back on for a quick second because I'm driving the camera back to Audrey's house now. This is my poppy that I put in a little cup so I could have ice in it. But it's the Coke flavor. So good. Because I gave up soda for Lent, but I'm not counting poppy as a soda. It's like, yeah, it's a soda, but like it's not. So here's my way of getting around that. But luckily Easter's on Sunday, so only like four more days. Well, today's Tuesday, so maybe it's like, I don't know, only a few more days. So we're heading back to Audrey's, but it was so fun vlogging, and hope you guys like my vlog. Kind of had a lot going on, I feel like, but here, it's over. Ready for next time. Hey guys, I'm Allie. I'm Audrey's friend. I hope you've enjoyed her other friends before me's vlog, but I don't think you're ready for mine. It's gonna be quite the blast because tomorrow's Easter and I got a lot of fun stuff planned. So let's see you then.
Reese, do you want to say hi? Say cheese.
Aww. Hey vlog, so since tomorrow's Easter, I had some extra time on my hands, so I was like, why not do my nails for Easter? Very spring, like, why not? So I've only done one hand so far, and I'll do the next one in a minute. But so far, I've done pink with daisies coming out of the corners. I don't know if you can see that. I think they're really cute, and I'm about to do the other hand, so I'll update you when I finish that.
Hey guys, it's Liv. You guys will see me on Monday when I'm with Alex, so stay tuned for that. I'm super excited. Love you. It's cold.
I just finished my nails and I think they turned out pretty good. I think they're kind of cute. They're very spring, you know. So that's, I think, all I have to vlog for tonight. But tomorrow, I'll see you bright and early at 4 a.m. to get ready for Easter.
Hey, vlog! Welcome back to the vlog. Okay, today we are headed to Starbucks. Yes! Sam is locking the doors and we just performed at Sunrise Service. Sorry, Audrey, I did not have the camera. Oh. I did not have the camera because I forgot the battery.
But
I'll get it later.
Make sure to hit the big like button, subscribe down below, and make sure to leave a comment of what your thoughts of our
Who was your favorite?
Going to Starbucks, but then after Starbucks, we're going to another church service!
Third breakfast!
Singing in the choir. Yes. And Keegan is singing with the guitar. Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Keegan, how do you feel?
With the band.
I'm actually very excited to play with the band because I love playing with the band.
Okay, so rate your experience on a 1 to 10 of playing with the band.
11.
Oh! Hey guys, welcome back. So right now, we just pulled up to Starbucks. We have our strawberry. And then Allie got a strawberry side. I got a vanilla latte. Back to Ava and Keegan. Ava got also strawberry side.
I got a strawberry side lemonade.
Also, oh my
gosh. With light ice.
With light ice. Okay, so now we are driving back to the church to lock it up. And then we're going to go back to the other church. Whoa.
How'd it work? She's playing the guitar?
Yep. Had to go set up.
She's going set up.
We're about to rehearse for choir because we're singing in the Easter service. I'll probably update you guys before then, but yeah, happy Easter if I didn't say that already. But yeah, there'll probably be some other clips of what like goes on later, or maybe us in choir practice, but I don't know what I'm gonna film yet.
Got this blue dress from Francesca's,
but yeah, that's all I have so far.
So who injured? Sorry about that.
What's up? We're having some technical difficulties, but all is well. Okay, so we're about to get our second breakfast in just a minute. Oh wait, we got a special guest.
Breakfast.
You did so good up there.
Thanks.
Okay, we're heading to get our second breakfast. Keegan is struggling in her heels, but it's okay because it's Easter, and what's a better holiday to wear heels?
Like, I will, like.
Okay, so we just finished our second breakfast, and the service is gonna start in about half an hour.
Hey, vlog. Okay, so I got back a little bit ago from church, and now I'm home. I need to prep family coming over for Easter dinner or lunch or whatever you want to call it. I might film while my cousins are here, but I can't promise anything. So if not, I'll see you after.
Hey vlog, so we have a special guest. Hey guys, it's Liv. Okay, time check. It is 10:37 and she got here at like
9.
I
got here at 9.
So, but we just got ready for no reason.
Mm-hmm.
Give a little 360.
Okay.
Woohoo! Yes!
Hey vlog, so we're filming TikToks right now, so we're about to go outside. I didn't want to bring you outside because it's a little chaotic, but I'll show you our TikTok final product after. Go follow me on my spam. Hey vlog, okay, we're doing a See's Candy unboxing. I got this yesterday. Let's see what's in it.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh! That's cute. Okay, let's take a closer look. That looks so scrumptious. Should we do taste testing? I just want an egg. I don't want like the actual chocolate. Yeah, do you want an egg? Eat something.
I can't bite it.
I know. Solid 8 out of 10. It's good.
Back again.
Okay, see you after vlog. We're gonna go downstairs and get a little snack. But snacky. You're gonna come with us.
If I need, I'm like 2 minutes on that.
Hey vlog, Allie went downstairs, I think. I don't know where she went, but I stole the camera. I want to do something today. It's April Fool's. I want to do something, but I don't know what.
Oh.
Ew, what do you want to do?
I feel like there's vlogging channels.
Okay, we're going to figure out something that we can do, and we'll be back.
Hey vlog, we've been playing games this whole time, and we're trying to figure out things to do.
Idea.
We're literally on TikTok searching up things to do. I have like a folder of things to do during summer, but it's like you like to go and like buy stuff for it, which I wouldn't mind doing, but like also like that we're gonna do a try not to laugh with water, but we're doing the Wordle and the connections. Can we do strands? Can we do all of them
too?
Strands is kind of confusing, but I like it. It's fun, but sometimes it's really confusing and I can't figure it out.
Can I see your phone?
Thank you. Her mom made us like a nice little board of snacks. I love it.
Here, do you want to show them how you're doing?
Yeah, I'll show you how I'm doing.
This is what I have so far.
I have two. Same. But I know where the D goes.
Frick.
Okay, well, we'll go back.
But I don't know, like.
Okay.
She got
it. I did it. I got the green one.
Okay,
we got this one. I'm confused on how, this, scary movies, it has to be. Like, scary.
Yeah. Okay, let's go outside.
Okay. We're trying to figure out like how to make each other laugh.
We can. Okay, just don't sit on the table or don't sit on the camera. Let's like back up.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh.
Sorry, I totally forgot to film an outro. It's like way later, but thanks for watching my vlog. I had so much fun. Thank you, Audrey, for this fun little opportunity. And yeah, hopefully I get to do it again.